The officer involved in this incident says the scene was chaotic Friday night, and now he and the police chief are on the mend after a violent struggle.
Officer Daniel Whitman was back on the job Monday morning.
I had a lot of bumps in this area here.
Still bearing the bruises from a Friday night he would like to forget.
This was a lot worse than resisting arrest. He pulled away. He could have run off. He didn't run off. He turned and attacked me. Directly attacked me.
The he in this case, police say, is 27-year-old Michael Dudley of Fremont. Friday evening, police say Dudley lost control of his motorcycle on South Road. Authorities say he was uncooperative with medical staff and refused to go to the hospital. Officer Whitman and the police chief were called to the scene.
It was a mad scene. He had a lot of friends there, family members. His father was interfering.
Police suspected Dudley was drunk and tried to arrest him.
He resisted physically and verbally and tried pulling away.
The chief got one handcuff on, but that's when a struggle started. Officer Whitman hit Dudley not once, but twice with his taser. No reaction.
I was disappointed that the taser didn't do more.
With that cuff still hanging loose,
with the serrated edge swinging, which is a pretty dangerous weapon in itself,
Dudley allegedly punched the officer in the face and head before finally being subdued.
While we were on the ground, he was punching me in the back of the head 10 to 20 times, I'd say, real hard. I thought I was going to get knocked out.
Attorney representation.
At his video arraignment Monday, prosecutors said Dudley had a long criminal past.
He has a disobeying police officer conviction out of Rochester District Court from September 2.
And other arrests for resisting police officers. The injuries to Officer Whitman and his chief were minor. The worst part, Whitman says, was seeing his kids react to his injuries.
Never seen dad like that before.
No. They were a little teary-eyed, and I had to explain to them that it was okay and what had happened.
Michael Dudley is being held on $50,000 bail. He faces a number of charges, including DWI and felony assault on a police officer. In Fremont, I'm Sean McDonald, WMUR News 9.